A local rapper has been convicted of shooting and killing his uncle as they were driving on I-49 back in January of 2021. Travion Fields of Bossier City was sitting in the back seat of the car as his grandmother was driving. His uncle was in the front seat. Investigators say without warning, he shot his uncle in the back of the head, then attacked his grandmother when she refused to dump the body. Fields faces a mandatory life sentence.